It was a very icy Sunday afternoon. First broken bone I've had in my life. My right arm was immobilized. Then I got involved very positively with the healing process at St. Antoine's residence. The staff showed such patience, such love, and such dedication to everyone. I don't think I'd have anywhere the level of patience that they have.